Despite Saylor's strong start to the season, Darius Boyd, Israel Folau and Steve Michaels were the preferred wingers for Game 1. Michaels was a bold choice after calls he should be stood down yesterday for bad behaviour on the weekend. Saylor was always in line for selection and selectors will watch his performances leading to Game 2. Possible debutants in Melbourne will be Michaels, Matt Borland, Cooper Cronk and David Shillington. Meanwhile, Sharks captain Paul Gallen and Bulldogs Michael Ennis front the NRL judiciary tonight, pleading not guilty to dangerous tackle charges. Both face a one-match ban and they're at risk of missing out on selection for the opening rep sides of 2009. In other news, the AFL Tribunal handed down a guilty verdict to Jared Rivers for negligent umpire contact. Rivers defended the charge by saying there was no way he could have acted differently, but was slapped with a $2,600 fine. And in the Champions League, Chelsea and Barcelona played a nil-all draw in the semi-final. Chelsea was the first team to leave Barcelona scoreless, making some vital saves right down to the last minute. Joshua Bourne, QUT News.